I just asked him for his badge number. Hang on. So I just asked him for his badge number, and he says, "What's your license number?" I said, "You're a public servant. I'm the public. What's your badge number?" He refused to give it to me. "What's your badge number, officer?" "Are you a rookie? You're supposed to give it to me." I would ask him which one of them raped and killed that black girl up in the mountain, but he probably, one of his fellows who actually did the murder would probably kill me. "Your badge number, please. Badge number. Asshole." Well, that's the way you deal with the Soviet Union. I had some fucking idiot park right behind me. I almost backed into this stupid fucker because he's like right fucking behind me. You know, because I turned the car around, or the RV, 30-foot RV. I turned it around and put my lights on him. And then I put my spotlight on him. My spotlight was broken, so I put my flashlight on him. And they just put their spotlights on me, knowing that they can't do a fucking thing about it. So he's over there harassing every single person along the way, knocking on doors. I saw him over here at 2:30 in the morning the last time. Now he's just driving up and down, basically just harassing people. Here he goes again. These guys don't like being challenged, even though they know what they're doing is illegal. Because there are no signs here. No nothing. They're just fucking with people. And stupid people say, "Oh, you know," he threatened, he says, "I'll take you down to the station." Then he just walks away. He knows he can't do anything. He's fucking harassing people. Now he's turning around. He's going to come back and he's probably going to harass me and talk to me. That'd be just fine with me. See, now they're just sitting back there. He turned around. Now the assholes are just going to sit back there, thinking, "What can we do? How do we keep fucking with people?" So I knew it was gonna come. Let me turn lights back. I knew it was gonna come sooner or later. This is too good a spot. You know, they've got to chase every single poor person out of every single city because basically they're just assholes. You know, you got rich people that don't like to see poor people anywhere. Because the Zionists own most of the rental housing. And these guys are, they're not servants of me and you. They're servants of these fucking wealthy Zionists who want to drive everybody into poverty or put you in prison or make you work for one of their huge conglomerates. Or you can be a fucking pig like this guy. And he's just going up and down harassing people. "You do this in Malibu?" I don't think millionaires would appreciate it. "What's the ordinance, officer? You quoted an ordinance. Could I have the ordinance, please?" you walked away before I could ask you another question. There is no ordinance, is there? No sign, no ordinance, just a badge. I'd like to know the ordinance. What's the ordinance? There is none. You just want to wake everybody up. No badge number, no ordinance. So fuck this guy. I'm going to file a complaint with the, they want an enemy. They've got one now. You know, I've had it with this fucking intimidation and this, these, you know, these Soviet police state tactics, you know. Unbelievable. Fucking liars. The guy just lied through his teeth. I didn't even think to turn it on because I was half asleep.